Look how the resolution is messed up for this. Like, look at it. Just look at the top one. It's like, let's say, cropped, not cropped there, but this is right cropped. No, I didn't start the game, Chris. I just played it a little bit when I was messing up after Super Mario Maker 1. Literally starting over. Waiting for this to play, of course. Looks cool. Like the I just like how there's some back squares down below and so on. But now it's right. Like, now it's literally right. Makes no sense. Kill the file. Yeah, look at those pixels, guys. I'm playing with a Wii U, if anybody wonders. Am I going blind? Yeah, I have never played this game. Oh, it doesn't show it for you guys. Damn. But this is what it looks like for me. And I have to play with them. Play with this. But the cable is... Yeah, the cable is fine. Guess I'll go with that. Do you hold the stylus in your right or left hand? You use your right hand? No. Okay. Oh. Adventure. I like how the top one shows it. Text them. Hello, meat lady. What's up? Yeah, they trust therapy ways. Like, look at those therapy bases. A young boy dressed in green. I'm looking at the television now. I'll be hearing the game audio from television too. Midbecker in few sentence, pretty much, yeah. We're playing Windfaker. Now, Quantum Hourglass is actually Windfaker's sequel. Then Spirit Tracks is a sequel to Quantum Hourglass. I actually don't know for sure. Someone else can confirm who's played these, and I've not played. I like how Link doesn't have a Master Sword. He doesn't have Master Sword, guys. And both of them are like... So surprised they're beating Ganon. It's not a direct sequel, okay. But Quantum Hourglass should be a direct sequel. Or Wind Waker. Because with Wind Waker ending, they just... Dead sales and go somewhere. I like how the bowl is not there behind the pirates. So cute. Amazing paper cutouts. Wacky. I'm sleeping. Look at those pixels, guys. Look at them. DS pixels. I I have no idea is Nico in that game. I have, like, honestly no idea. Ghost ship. Oh, I see Tiltoons. Yeah, it's allowed to be like this because it's pixelated. 12 years old game. Creepy looking ship. This is like all I know about the game. I saw the beginning. I played slightly, but not even enough to even have a score or anything. I like how it's a different ghost ship and it's not the one from Wind Waker. I can just chill here and play like this, guys. I don't have to look at the TV screen at all. But the audio is coming from TV. For me. I doubt there really is an Ocean King anyway. Ocean King. Talking about like a legend. Legends. Temple of the Ocean King. Don't spoil, guys. Would like to experience this. What a ghost ship. Really is spooky. Much bigger than the one they are sailing on. Right. Yeah. Wonga. Wonga. Giga. I noticed that he grabbed on us on that and the mist was around that ship, so he gonna disappeared in a, I don't know, mist I guess, too. I don't know, we'll see. I guess it was just a mist, that doesn't matter really. See how long I can play this by just holding this controller that I'm playing with. Hey, listen! I like how Link's head is like a circle. Like, look at Link's head, it's not like a Wind Waker at all. So pixelated. Polygons. Huh? I assume Ghost Ship might be the last dungeon. Or like related to last dungeon you have to go to. We'll see. Time to move. Ooh. Yeah. That's how you do that, okay? I'm just here to collect your money. Don't worry. The rupees, I mean. I have to keep this cable, by the way, on all the time because the bat doesn't have that battery anymore. Years old. I haven't even listened to the music of this game. I think I will like it afterwards. We'll see. I've liked all the music so far. Yes, I am gonna save him. Zelda music in general is really amazing. All in this. This is the most I know. I don't know nothing else anymore. Yee! I like how Stella says another earthquake. Oh god, you save on the hourglass. Oh god, do you think it's a bad game? Come on. The earthquake, it just broke the bridge. Oh no. Well, what to do? Just wait for her. Just wait for it to be fixed, hey. Of course. What's so hard about it? Wait. I assume I have to go from here. Yep, that's how it's done. Just tap on people to speak with them. Yeah, don't spoil it, guys. I'm pretty sure I will be fine with all the puzzles and stuff. But I do know about that one dungeon, and I don't know when it is, but I'm excited to see it. How some people call it horrible or something. I don't know. it's just mark it some way. Danger, monsters ahead. Oh no. I think he's the main hero. Oh no. Monsters! Oh, guess we have to find something. Is this like Rings of Awakening, Reawakening, where I get the sword over here? Did I just bump to the tree? What? What happened? How did I bump to the tree? I don't know what happened. Assume there's something here, or it's in that one cave over here. I saw this cave. Casual. I'm such a casual buzziness. Might have to talk with... Yeah, might have to talk with him. I don't know how I even bumped the tree. No sense. Yeah, I'm not a speedrunner anymore. Casual player. For a few hours. Do I really have to wait? Reach. Went back here and see what it says now. Did I really stop playing Sunshine? Yeah, I really did. What are you doing? Whatever. Dude. Imagine the game offering. Do you have a sword? Hey, do you have a sword? We'll have to go to the cave. Yeah, spoiled. I need a sword, guys. I would assume it's here. Yep. Easy. Did it say on Peach? Wait, hold up. Did it say it on Peach? Number of trees on a Peach. Okay. It's Peach 200 IQ and go get it. Pick the amount. So this is Peach. 1, 2, how do you roll? Come on. I like that. Do you remember the amount, guys? Excuse me, what? Did it actually need... not 6? It's not 6 then, alright? Guess I'm that dumb. I don't know, yeah, I don't know. I'll figure it out, don't worry guys. I'm not that bad. It's the number of palm trees on a beach. I can obviously try every number if I want to, but I'm not gonna try. Like, this is palm tree! Okay, this is freaking palm tree. 1, 2, 3. What's 3? I just wanted the water. On a beach. There's no more, okay? I miscounted. That was 7. 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah. If it's not 7, I'm mad. Maybe. Maybe it is. That's enough. I was gonna put the side waiting. Uh-huh. But how do you use it? Uh-huh. I see. Well, that's nice. Let's go. Yeah, meat lady, thanks for watching. Easy. spin attack. You can't like this game. It's not for everyone. Let's go. Oh no, I need a key. Oh no. Oh no, it was that easy. That was such a huge keyhole, okay? For a small key like that. This first one, what was it? When pulling the levers, second from the left. Second from the left. Was this first from the left the other one I have to do? Second and last. First on the left, okay. You still have to do this in the right order, I assume. Yeah. What does this say? Or else... No. Excuse me, what? Okay, let me read this again. When pulling the levers, second from the left, okay? It says the verse, by the way. First on the left, second from the right. I can't have this bad English, okay? First on the left. Second from the left. That wasn't the right order, what? Maybe fourth is the second from right, like the last. Like, I can't have this bad English. First on the left, then the last. Oh, the last one. It says last one. It doesn't say anything about third one. Okay. No, you freaking ass. Oh, you freaking ass. Get it, get it. What, dude? Excuse me, what? Nice puzzle. What, dude? Really? What am I supposed to do with this? This is so confusing. Like, am I supposed to catch it or somehow, like, stun it before? I would like to block it maybe in the middle. That would be my guess. Excuse me, what? This is confusing as hell. No, don't say. I'll figure out this, don't worry. Oh, I may know. Yeah, I know now. It's so obvious. Well, to be fair, I can't even do it this way, okay? Yeah. Ah, get him. He's slow. Come on. Go up. No, dude. Freaking stylist, Ben. Yeah, it's very obvious. You block the path, then you catch it. Hello, wanna show up? Here you are. Would be better if I, yeah, just, you know, restart. Yeah, I can roll, but I'm bad. So you have to do no. I block the path for it. This is the easiest way. Bit. Of course, I had to mess it up. Got him! Only took 5 minutes to figure out. Forgot I had lockout recording on by accident. In attack. Guess we're out of here. The mailboxes, let's go. Thank you. I love it, you know? Thanks for the... I'll have fun. Temple of the Ocean King. The first dungeon coming up, guys. Guess we're gonna go there. What else I can do? Yeah, the rat wasn't the first dungeon. For me especially. You were behind the tree, come on. Die here. What do you roll against us? There we go. Are there no health here? I'll have to go get some hearts before I die. That's a castle, guys. Dang. I'm not gonna use it though. Hopefully. Yeah, let's go. It wasn't even a rat, come on, it was chilly. Oh, come on. Woo! Big green rupee, worth of 500, let's go. Touch the screen is the hardest thing. Okay. Oh, it resets if you leave. No wonder people don't like this dungeon, huh? So this is the dungeon people hate. I'm talking to you. I like how it's hourglass. It looks like hourglass. I assume you have to do this again every time because someone gets trapped in the middle, right? That's my guess why Dungeon probably sucks to play all the time, huh? And I'm guessing you come back every time, sometimes. Just wait, alright? I will not find out what it is. Whoa! So this is the dungeon you guys hate, or some people hate. I see there's that in icon. So his angle was fine, huh? Right? That's a weird name. I agree. Thank you. treasure? He sprained his ankle, guys. Remember? Go grab it, boy! I got a key. I saw that crown and I was like, no, no, it's a trap. I should probably save. What? I see. Game over in this dungeon, guys. No. So about coming back to this dungeon? We'll see. Thank you.
You're a fool.
Was he actually injured, guys? Don't think so. Oh wow, what is that? Oh wow, have I seen it? Yay. Let's go. Then find the fancy item. What fancy item? I see. Hey, that looks really familiar, doesn't it? That island, huh? Kinda. Jump with the with that? Are you serious? Should have gone there. Eh. Are we gonna get grappling hook here? Jumping with the boat. Okay. It's a fluff. Mystery. Whoops. There's nothing. First try. Have to blow a little bit. Scream. Ah! Yeah. Should have done that. Nope. Mm. Who was that NPC I had to talk to? But is it in this island? Has to be. Hugo something. It was Kaya something, I think. Has to be in this island. I saw the torch there. Okay, yo. Was it this house that has it? Yep. Let's go. Easy. Fortune teller. Yikes. Yikes. See ya. But I like that, yikes. just scream at them. Don't burn yourself. Don't do that. Uh-oh. That's a casual dude. Temple of Fleet. Oh no. Myself. Okay. Do I remember the route? First try. Literally. Dude. Shouldn't have been that easy. No, dude, stop, throw up in the lava. Ooh, close. Oh. Wow. I feel like I'm burning myself there. Guessing. I'm gonna save, but I have to. Yes. Oh yeah, of course. Blow them up. Where do I have to? Where is it? Where is that thing? What, dude? Why is it not working anymore? Oh well. Don't make it that way. Okay, I see you can't even blow them. Heh. Yeah. Oh no, I wonder how I have to hit this switch. Oh no. I really wonder. Not even like that. I didn't even hit that thing. Oh, I see. Eh. Never mind. Dude. Maybe hit that. Wow, it was easy to catch it this time. Less IQ game with a boomerang, indeed. That's my 2 and 3. Excuse me, what? Yeah, I did that wrong, yeah. Okay. What did I write? Oh my god, I put them in a wrong order. Whatever, we'll just go back and write this time. So smart, guys. I have it with them, my notes. Literally unplayable now. Unbeatable. I mean, it's literally unbeatable now. The boss key is a huge heavy key. That far away to throw it. Oh my god, you have to do this? You can't carry it with you. What a game. Well, you can carry it, but not like this, you know. Hey, it actually fits. Dungeon beginning. I don't think I'm damaging it. I'm swinging a sword. Not quite sure. I'm guessing I don't. Oh. Pretty sure. Is there a right order for that, I have to think? Yeah, seems like. Or not. I saw them in a map now. Yeah. I was actually lucky when I got those. I didn't check them in a map with the head that there's one horn, two horns, three horns. Took a while to realize. Didn't take me too long, at least. Yeah, it's not obvious, but you'll start realizing when you just play a little bit and check the test. I was thinking it's the order that they're gonna attack me, that I have to attack them back or hit them, you know. I think the game is fine so far. Getting a set more berries with me. Yeah. Power. Leaf. I kind of like how it's called leaf instead of like in or something, because leaf is like you think of leaf, it's like then it's like grass, you know, Tobaro for example. All leaves are red, obviously. Obviously. Power, wisdom, and courage. I see, so every time you beat the dungeon, you have to go back to the Temple of the Ocean King. Is that right? Or is there something else to it? I saw that one room was hourglass looking, you know, so I guess the temple expands from there, or something else, you know. Because people were talking about the Temple of the Ocean King being like something bad. Yeah. I'm doing the whole playthrough on stream. Guess those next cards are gonna be out soon too, so I can go to the next places to get Baro, Winston and Winston and Wisdom and Courage. Call them Brock. Something good. So this is the thing that you had to go through all the time, right? Go back, come back here. But I wouldn't be surprised this is the last dungeon. Like, what it feels like. I wonder what is that? Timepiece. I see why this dungeon sucks. I see. So no wonder people don't like this dungeon, huh? I'm just playing the game for just casually playing the game. I don't think I will 100%. If I want to, I'll just do it on my own or afterwards. We'll see. But beating the game is my main priority. And didn't it say that you have to hold up? Didn't it also say that you have to explore this dungeon more or something? Like whatever. There's more to explore here. I'll come back a few times. I assumed a lot I will. How are you supposed to light them? Oh my god, dude. Oh, I have to go this way. Can't wait. I don't even know what's the world record for this. What? Should I wait for him to come back up? Obviously, obviously. There's a timer, Monkeys. Triforce. Ah, the white. Yep. Good that it didn't restart it, at least. No, I'm actually dead, no. Please don't tell me I have to do everything I can. Just hope I can go down there. I assume I can. I would have used a potion, but who needs those? So we'll do it again. I know I can roll, but I'm not rolling at all because I don't know how to do it. Just two floors, I don't mind. Would be first, you know. I don't know, is it double that? Trying out something new because I don't know how to do it. Can you go up, please? Thank you. Excuse me, what? Didn't hit that at all. Maybe move faster, please. Don't take it that long to me. I forget something. Oh yeah, I did work it. Oh wait, what? What did I forget? Hold up, what? Why is the key not there? Oh yeah, double switch. That's what it was. I'm beautiful. Thanks. It's not taking that long, honestly, to do this again. Just a few minutes, of course. Would be worse, you know, like have 5 floors or something, then I die at the end. One first. I have to wait for them. Then I'll take a key. Like, this would be worse, you know? Would be worse that I have to figure out this and so on. It takes so long to me, somehow. That would be the worst case scenario. Then it would suck to do this dungeon. Hopefully it doesn't take the key with me with it again. It doesn't. In meanwhile, I'm taking that with me. Or opening that, I mean. I see there's a door on top left. I assume that's the next one where you go to. So you have to do this again. Get all the way down here. Awesome. Sorry, I have enough time. Thank you. Yeah, I did it. Northwest. Let's go. I see why people don't like this dungeon. Even more reason to not like it, huh? You leave and you have to restart everything. Yeah. So Winston is next, then it's Goretch. Assume. Ah! No, it's not working. Ah! The screaming didn't work. Rip. Let's go. Hey. This doesn't have a cannon, so I might, may have to come back and get it. We'll see. Damn it! Almost got it. Just a hurricane. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. We just got cycloned. Guess we're gonna try that way. Ah, alright, we have to get a cannon. We go that way. So you visit the dungeon a few times. The Ocean King. Ba-da-ba! To you with your slingshot. Okay. What a guy. He's just flying away. I just broke the sign. Whatever. Not the bee! No, don't hit me! The freaking bee. Did it. A bee. Excuse me? Some health. Very focused. The life depends on this. They're like, there's like just no hints for this. As of now, there isn't. Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course. Makes sense. So smart. You would have never guessed how to do this, guys, huh? I mean, sometimes we are just not smart. How much? ₹50 for a cannon. Special delivery coming, guys. Be nice to him. When you have a chance, then better fight it. Should I go check that treasure, guys? Monga! Monga! I want to follow it though now. See. So pretty much, yeah, I can follow it, but I'm not gonna follow it for too long. I see, I can't get to that island yet. Guessing. No. I'll try one more time. Why are you telling me that, Michael? Am I not allowed to try? I go back to the main island and see what they say. Köszönöm. The golden frog. What? You want to ship out?
No!
Dude. Go back. Back to that island where, where I just was. Now it's better. So he's flying every time to the post when I have some special delivery. Yeah, the personal postman. Staying home, eating cheese, that's the life, yeah. Is the crowd. Okay. go get that hint then. Why are we not jumping? Got him. No, I didn't blew it up. Better.
Thank you.
I think I'll check it again. There might be something I misread from the book. Have you been enjoying this, guys? I've been enjoying this game so far. Under the spot where the lines thrown between my stone doublets intersect. What is that intersect? Yeah, I see. The mark. There's a bunch of them, by the way, I think. Yeah, it will eventually work. I'll have to go back and read the text. The spot for the lines drawn between my own doublets. Ween. This between. Like that. Wait. How do all lines connect in the middle of or X marks the spot? There. What's the mark? It's definitely that it's not behind it. Or the 3 and 4 square. I'm a freaking smart ass, guys. Come on. So good. So good, guys. So good at this game. Yeah, it's an hourglass I just drove. Why not what? Need to come back later, most likely. gonna go get that treasure if I can. I didn't jump, come on. It seems like I can't get it, so I'll have to come back later. Is what if you just straight up tell me the solution for like every puzzle, then I don't like that. It's like main thing. I don't know what else there is. Backseat coming should be obvious. I didn't put it in a title, but just would be kinda obvious if it's a first playthrough. And if I'm asking for help, I'll ask. But I don't think I will be asking for help because I like solving Zelda puzzles on my own. Just save Zelda, yeah. No, I should be through it. Mm-hmm. Not bad. Isle of Cast. Yeah, I see. This should have a dungeon as well. Oh, Uprafts. And the freaking devils from the Windbaker. The Magnificent Mermaid. Just to be sure. Oops. Can I go this way yet? Check this quickly. Oh, it does cut back. Never mind. We go this way. Ha ha ha! Aha. Aha. IQ level 900. Who is that? Set a blow. Open. Open. I already did that. Yeah. Temple, let's go again. Temple of Wind. That's weird. Opening the door like that, when all the other doors have been locked to me. What? Wow. I'm very smart, guys. What do you think?
There's two. Ah, yeah, of course, that makes sense too. Really? I see. Get away, get away! Imagine coming here without the shovel. Almost got eaten. Thanks for the good luck, sir. I'm not gonna beat it tonight. Not gonna beat it tonight. I think I will be doing this dungeon, then I would like to stop. It's like a good spot. End it at. Door up here, or was it here? It was locked. That one. Back down. bombs. Yep. Dude, come on. Easy. Boss key. Yep. Not bad. No stepping into those Cyclots. Thank you. Got him. My fingers are getting tired from holding the controller or the gamepad. Ooh, the sand. We have to go back, guys. We have to go back. Uh-oh. No, I see. I was like, Monka. Two minutes have been added. I thought it was gonna be like 5 minutes. Oh well. A new fairy. Neri. 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 I want some bombs. Oh. Bombs. Alright. Yeah, those white chests are always fun to open, and I'm actually surprised the heart container and heart containers are in the chests. Okay, can I actually go that way, or do I have to go backwards? I hope I don't have to go backwards because it's oof, dude. We'll see. Yeah, the spinning animation or 2D game. It depends. I didn't want to do that. I got past it, so it's good. Remake? Who knows? Maybe they both do one in the future. We never know. Guess what, guys? I'm gonna stop here before we get to do this next section. Also, obviously, I'm gonna check that. Heart piece? Nope. Seems like I haven't seen any heart pieces yet, so I'm guessing they're taking it in some other way. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop here for now. It's been fun so far. It's been fun.